Please be good. You know what would suck if going through all that work and the game is terrible? White point? How do you even... It looks good enough, I guess. Continue. The adventure begins. Welcome to Marvel Avengers Beta, blah, blah, blah. Well, we appreciate your logging in. Well, yeah, I mean, we have to log in. Complete the Marvel's Beta and get Fortnite stuff. Cool. Damn! Game looks beautiful, by the way. This game looks beautiful, by the way. Settings? Settings. I must avenge! Text, language, English, subtitles on color, monochrome? Yeah, monochrome. 4K mode? Okay, so apparently the number one thing that people talked about was the frame rate isn't amazing in the beta. So let's check it out and see. If the frame rate is really bad, then I'll switch it to like highest performance mode. But yeah, we'll see. HDR is on, so you guys can see better colors. F-Night, is that what you call it, Obscure? Dang. I watched the video on that, it's sick. Dude, I'm hype. Thor looks weird. Well, you can make him look to your liking, Obscure. You can make him look very sexy. Hey Joe, happy Friday. We just got a win in the Fall Guys, and now we got a win in Avengers Beta. So you gotta catch up, you noob. Anyways, this is Avengers Beta. Finally got in after like an hour. Not even kidding. Look how fine Black Widow is. Scarlett Johansson. Oh, I love her. Oh. Anyway, stop being perverted, Spider. Okay, we saw that. What is Marketplace? Oh, so you get costumes. What the heck is that, Black Widow? What the heck is this Hulk? Do you see this? Damn, Chad Hulk? Damn, this Iron Man outfit though. Damn, Grandma Black Widow? Iron Man is this is the classic one, like the original Iron Man model from the whenever Iron Man came out before we were all born. Yeah, what is this? Why does she have a frog on her head? Anyways. Okay, this is kind of getting me hype, looking at all the nameplates and stuff. This is kind of getting me hype. Okay. I don't know. What else do I need to mess with? Wait. Settings gameplay. Vibration off. I hate vibration. I used to love it growing up, but I hate it. Multi-tap. Wait, yeah. Turn it off. Select. Multi-tap. I want to hold. I don't like mashing buttons anymore because it breaks your controller. Controls L2 to aim. Can I change the aiming to PlayStation aiming? Cause that's what I'm used to. Custom? How do you customize it? I'm so confused. What does that even mean? Okay, whatever. We'll stick with default. I usually like aiming with the L1 and R1, or the left bumper and right bumper, but that's just me. I think we're good. Okay. Let us avenge the world! Let's do it! Wait, you have no game volume? Really? Hold on, let me go back and make sure. Oh, because it's muted. There you go. Thank you for letting me know. I'll turn it up now. Thank you for letting me know. I didn't know. Are you calling me a simp? For liking Scarlett Johansson, aka Black Widow, the finest character in all of the galaxies? Don't be mad, because she don't like you. She don't want you. Okay? This is who you want. This guy right here, this weird green guy, that's your bae. This is my bae. Anyways, let's play. Let's see what's on normal. Let's see how the game plays, and then if it's too easy, then I'll switch it up to hard. Oh, cutscene! Get away, Spider-Man.
You know that old saying? never meet your heroes?
I didn't look at the controls, but I don't care. I'll learn as I go. I didn't memorize any of the controls except the aim button.
And it was awesome.
It gets harder? Okay, I hope so. That was like my biggest concern, honestly.
Hello, San Francisco.
That's Deadpool, aka Nolan North, aka Nathan Drake.
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once. Try to keep up.
Oh snap! I'm playing.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
We gotta go now. Alright, Wolf. Have a great weekend. Be safe. Have fun. Whatever you're doing. I don't know what you're doing. Don't tell anyone. But yeah. Have a great weekend.
I am the God of Thunder. Thor of Asgard.
Damn, what kind of guns are that? Triangle. Oh, I gotta hold it. Let's go!
You are not worthy.
Stupid! Who just hit me? Tap to dodge? Circle to dodge? Okay. Woo! Woo! Cross him over. James Harden!
Tony, Storm, what's the status?
You wanna shoot me? James Harden! Cross me over! Triangle to perform heavy attack. Oh damn. Is that loot?
Thanks for the assist. We got civilians.
Is that my dad?
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
Okay. Okay, now do some Thor stuff. Hold triangle to power attack. Cool.
This should be fun.
Hold L2 to aim. And then throw Mulliner? How do you say it? Majolliner? Whatever.
Thor.
And recall it? Woo!
He did not introduce them,
so. Woo! Is this fun? I'm hyped. Who shot me? Heavy attack.
I'm staying with the Pentagon until we figure out what's going on.
Get off me. Mulliner! Give me my sword back. Oh, he didn't even have to use it. It hit him in the head. Triangle. This is amazing. But have a good weekend, Wolf. The faces look so scuffed.
Thor, thank you.
I haven't been looking at the faces. I'm too into the action. What are these, boxing gloves? Okay. Can you do like a heavy combo? Let me see. Okay, yes you can. Get off me. I don't have my hammer. I don't have my hammer. I could fight without my hammer. Look at this. Fisticuffs. Ooh! I'm a black belt. Thanks, Tony. Wait, L1 to trigger Warrior's Fury. Okay. I don't even have to like touch them. I could just my electricity is pew-pewing them. Hey, get off that stupid car. Give my sword back. Is that? I think that's loot. That little glowing stuff on the ground. Mommy all near. Did you see that? What the heck? Weird game bug. Who's shooting? Get off this truck.
It's not over, Stark.
Hey, get back here.
Save me, Tony. Save me. R2 to shoot. Come on. This is pretty awesome. Except my aim. My aim isn't pretty awesome. But, you know. Can I roll? Oh, you can roll. Okay, go.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen crystal if that thing gets hit. Already on it.
Get back here! You're so fast! Oh gosh! Oh, what the heck?
Stay behind cover! Alright, which one of you B-movie extras?
Yes, it's Thor's sword, okay? L2 to aim. R1 to activate. Unibeam! Unibeam!
Down the
full manifest. Ow. Okay.
How's the cat? Hotel Fury, I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated. And Goose is
ascend. I must ascend.
Didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Get you the feeling we're playing catch up.
Descend.
There's something else going on here.
Woo. Heroic Unibeam! This is murdering people, dude. Tony, you don't kill people.
All right, whose bright idea was it to outfit shields?
Oh gosh.
Tony.
All right, mine.
You stupid cannons! Oh god, the aiming is very loose. I need to tighten that up. Oh gosh. Get off here. Are you still alive? There you go.
What's going on down there, Tony? Oh.
Hey, how's it going?
No, nothing. Everything's just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have.
Oh gosh. Try say it. Me y'all Mjolnir? Don't emphasize the y'all. Mjolnir.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight.
None of these are original voice actors, are they? The Chimera's autopilot has original by like the movies? Or the whatever TV shows they're in.
Copy that.
Troy Baker is the Hulk. Laura Bailey is Black Widow. Nolan North is Iron Man. And someone else is Captain America. I forgot his name. But yeah, no, it's not Chris, whatever his name is, or Scarlett Johansson. Oh snap! Can I just destroy everyone? Oh, I could beat people with people? I could beat people with people! Have your friend back. Who else wants their friend back? Oh, that looks great. It actually, how could I compare it to? The combat is, it feels solid. Get out of my way, you stupid tank. It feels solid, to be honest. More similar to, like, I guess God of War, I would compare it to. I guess when people see it, oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ugh. Yeah, it feels a lot like God of War. Which is not a bad thing. But, you know, when you see gameplay, you would think it plays more like Spider-Man. Ugh. Give me your face! I'll beat your friend up with your friend! How do I throw him? Oh, he's already dead. Okay, go! What's my hero ability? I don't know what it is yet. Bye. This stupid stuff out of my way. I'm the Hulk. I don't care anymore. I mean, uh-oh. Watch out. Ooh, this is actually kind of fun, which is good. But, you know, I can't judge the game yet because this is just the intro, right? Some games make you, like, get hype in the intro, but then when you play, like, the actual game, it's, like, underwhelming. But this, so far, is pretty awesome. Falcon, get out of my way. L1 and R1. Fart. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, the frame rate isn't too bad for 4K mode. At least so far. It doesn't seem as bad as people made it out to be. Obviously not 60. Obviously not 60, but it's not, like, unplayable.
Shit.
R2.
Charge.
God, why would you not want to play as the Hulk? Are you kidding me?
Inventions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to this.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read?
It's Shakespeare in the City? Cap is your guy, Joseph Moe. Cap's cool. I just make fun of him because Joe Ryan likes him, but yeah, Cap is actually awesome. Ooh! Triangle and circle.
The Chimera is under attack.
That's pretty Batman. Okay, that's pretty Batman like. That's like Batman, Spider-Man like. Let's see what Cap plays like. Because so far it's felt like God of War, R2 the block. Come on, hit me. R2 the block, hit me. Okay.
Woo. We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem.
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Hey, get off me. Throw my shield.
I've never seen readings like
this.
I'll get to you as soon as I can.
Cap is actually kind of fun to play. They all seem fun to play. I haven't played Black Widow yet, though. But, I mean, she's the bae, so... She I'm sure she plays great. Okay, so... Hold triangle to do a charge up attack, right? Oh, damn. Hold circle. Wait, what? Yeah, that's very Batman-like. Okay, Cap plays like Batman. Cap plays like Batman if you like Arkham Asylum or Arkham City. It feels good. The combat feels good. But that was never really a concern for me. A concern was, like, the difficulty. Like, oh, gosh. Damn. I just gave him a Shoryuken. Okay.
Tarleton? Tarleton! Avengers,
woo!
Avengers, report!
Yeah, because you have, like, the Batman finishing moves. Uh-oh. The Cap has a block button. No one else has a block. Brooklyn Brawler?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb.
The game actually looks really beautiful, too, by the way. Yeah, Cap is very Batman. Everyone else felt like God of War, but Cap... feels more like a Batman character. Not a bad thing either. I get to play as the wife?
Are you kidding me?
Please say yes.
I thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
She's the only Avenger that matters. I love you, Scarlett Johansson and Black Widow. I'm not a simp, you're a simp.
Well, that is an entrance.
That's Taskmaster.
Taskmaster.
Is he in just like every game now? I guess he got popular enough.
That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Hulk out here saving everybody. I ain't no simp, you're a simp. I can never tell if it's 60 SPD. Frame rate? Absolutely not. Absolutely not 60. But apparently on the PS5, which you get for free if you get the PS4 version, it'll be 60. But this is definitely not 60.
Here's one. That's kicking your ass.
triangle. Let's go, waifu. I love this woman. Hey, Gek, happy Friday. Sorry, I'm preoccupied trying to, you know, be an Avenger with my wife. Gosh, she's so beautiful. I'm not a simp. I'm just a Spider-Man. What's wrong with spiders being in love with spiders, huh?
I'll take this.
God, she's such a badass. I love you, Natasha.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Funny, I've never given you a second thought.
Uh-oh. Is that all you got, Taskmaster? You're just gonna zoom in every 2 seconds? You scrub? Is that all you do? There must be something I'm missing, huh? You just gotta keep dodging and shooting? Is that all you do, really? Okay, well, yeah, they really want me to shoot. Okay, I was wondering if there was something else. You literally just shoot him.
Not so fast.
Ow. Let's go, waifu! I love you! I think she's gonna be my favorite character. Until Peter comes out next year.
Oh, did I break your little jetpack?
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over!
Uh-oh.
Come and get it.
Huh?
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Uh-oh. Oh,
come on. Woo. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
R3 to target lock? Okay, that's good. That's good that you have lock on. Back up. Woo! Did I just slow down time, JoJo style? Okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I'm taking damage.
You're interrupting.
Cut off from your cap, you offended.
Oh gosh.
Hand over the detonator and maybe I won't drop kick you off this bridge.
What's her special ability? I wonder. Oh gosh. Press R2 to use Widow's grapple to counter attacks with blue or yellow indicator. Okay. Okay, well, she plays very much like Batman. Okay. Continue. Rey Mysterio! Okay, I can't spam it. Only when it's yellow. Are blue.
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil.
So she has a parry. Oh gosh. Hit me. Hit me with your best shot. That's kinda cheap. It's kinda cheap. I just have to like, oh gosh. Oh, I messed up that time. Oh gosh. Run away. It has to be like blue. Oh gosh. That's trying. Red.
Still trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance!
No!
Damn, did you just push a woman, you bigot? I got guns. Oh, gosh. He's pushing a woman! Don't you put your hands on my woman! Okay. Hey, you could lock on. I forgot.
Smells like distraction.
Look at her curves. I mean, her personality. L1. Wait, what did that do? Invisible?
Don't like surprises?
Invisible, stupid.
Next time, take better notes.
Falcon Punch. I am enjoying it. The combat actually feels good. So that worry is out of the way.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
Also, this is not normal. You can increase the difficulty. This is only the tutorial missions, so I expect it to get harder. I hope it gets harder.
Their heroes failed them.
Yes, this is Waifu Simulator, Gek. That's my waifu. That's your waifu, the green guy. That's definitely your waifu. Yes, Spider X Black Widow, ship it! Look how beautiful she is. Oh no, Cap's on that shit.
Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Alright, cutscene.
Screw this.
Cap! No! Joe Ryan's crying in his bedroom right now. There's Captain America bedsheets and pillows. Cap, oh no. That's Joe Ryan. Oh no, it's my favorite. You know, I don't know much about Kamala Khan.
The Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an
untested scale. Superhero fights look so much more exciting in the movies. Of course they do, Gek.
Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology.
Lord.
Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day.
The aim assist is making you aim up? No, there was like very little aim assist. That was me. It's just the aiming is like kind of loose for me. Joseph Boat. I could change that in the settings. It's very, the sensitivity is very high, I guess. Is what I meant.
The end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout the nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Like the voice of a black guy.
Their activities outlawed.
The so weird.
Mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't
story
have
mode,
those answers,
mode.
But I can promise
I don't know
you
how
this
game is. Is it just story
I
mode? It's
this second match to make
how do I compare it? What should I compare it to?
Aim. We'll find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Think of Monster Hunter, Destiny, multiplayer co-op, or multiplayer anything, multiplayer story, whatever. And you get loot to upgrade your heroes. So loot, kind of like Destiny, co-op gameplay like Monster Hunter. After blah, blah, blah. Do I have to read this? Fine. After the tragic events of A-Day, the Avengers disband and the superheroes are outlawed. In the following 5 years, the megacorporation Advanced Idea Mechanics, also known as AIM, rises to take their place. This pioneer of cutting-edge technology seeks to save the world through the power of science, rejecting what they call fallible heroes. Young Kamala Khan, transformed by Terrigen Mist on A-Day and hunted by AIM for poking her nose into their affairs, starts her adventure to reassemble the Avengers and prove their innocence. We join her now after she has enlisted the help of Dr. Bruce Banner. The pair are on their way to discover the whereabouts of Tony Stark.